What's up, Snapback Nation? We're coming at you again from the fourth quarter sports shop. We just got a brand new shipment of about 40 snapbacks, so we're just going to go through them. We'll try to get these up on the website as soon as we can. You can give us a call if you're interested, and we'll get them out to you. We'll probably sell out before we get some of these on the website, so we're going to go through them real quick. Mitchell and Ness, King's Arch. Falcons. Houston Oilers. Steelers. Steelers, reverse colors. Cowboys. Bears script. Eagle script. Blackhawks arch. Falcons, Michael Vick days, Detroit Red Wings, Detroit Red Wings, white red, nice. Blackhawks script. Viking script. Eagles logo. Mitchell Ness. More Mitchell and Ness Steelers script. Raiders script. New caps. New era. LA Kings. Old colors. Phillies. Southside White Sox. Lakers. Nuggets.
You ain't gonna believe this place.
Word.
I'm telling you, come on, you're gonna bug.
Hey, this is a rock and roll museum. You guys don't belong in here.
I'm the king of rock, the empire. Sucker MCs, you call me Zion. To run my kingdom, you must use fire.
More lions.
I'm stop rocking till I retire.
Now we rock the party, it comes correct. All cuts are on time. And rock the
next,
got the right to vote. And to elect, and other rappers can't stand us, but give us respect.
White Fox, logo, Mitchell Ness. King script. This is nice. Most of these we only got 4 or 6 shipped. Mitchell and Ness is really backed up right now, so we're just getting whatever we can. More Mitchell and Ness. Bronco script. Got some American Needle caps. boy.
Now it's back to walls, come through floors, bust through ceilings, knock down doors. When we're on the table, fresh out the box, you can hear our sound. Four blocks and blocks,
Phillies. Pirates. Orioles. Brewers. Astros. Mets. Cubs. And White Sox. So that's what we got in today. We usually get caps two or three times a week. So we'll do our best to get the videos up, show you guys all the caps that we got. I wanted to answer a question that somebody sent in. Somebody said if all our hats are remakes, we have a huge collection of vintage, but you know, companies are doing a pretty good job of coming out with new styles, and so that's the stuff that's moving right now. So our vintage collection is sort of in the vault and locked up right now, and little by little we'll release some of those. But in the meantime, you know, these companies are coming out with caps that wouldn't be available. So that's it. Send us any questions or comments. We appreciate it, and we'll see you at the next video. Thanks.